Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Thanks for visiting our website. I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you a really nice motorhome that we have for sale here. It's a brand new 2014 Solera by Forest River. It's a great size motorhome. It's 24 feet. Very economical. This is built on a Sprinter chassis, so it has the six-cylinder Mercedes diesel engine. It's a 3-liter six-cylinder. Gets good mileage, very nice driving motorhome. So if you're looking for something that's economical, fun to drive, and you can get it in and out of a lot of spots, this could be the perfect application for you. This one is actually equipped very well too. It's got full body paint. You notice that it has automotive type paint on the outside, so it's going to be staying looking good for a longer period of time. This less likely to show any fading if you're keeping it outside. It's built on a 3500 chassis, so it's very durable. You can pull a boat or a small car with this. It's rated to pull up to about 5,000 pounds. So you can pull your favorite boat or tow vehicle behind you if you'd like to. It does come with a slide out. It's a 24S model, so it has a nice slide out. We'll take a look once we get inside. Some of the other features on the outside, though, if we kind of walk around the coach, you can see it does have a nice size awning. This is a good size patio awning. It's all electric, so you can control it with the push of a button. One of the other things I think is impressive about this coach is all the storage that it has. For this size of motorhome, it has a lot of storage. You got a nice size storage compartment right here next to the door, easy to get to. And then back here, look at the size of that compartment. In the back, you've got ample storage with a nice little tray down here that you can actually, has a little drain for in case you happen to get any moisture in there. You could even use that for a little ice chest if you wanted to. This does have a generator on board also. It's a 3600 LP generator on end. So you're going to be pretty well self-contained. One of the other things that they've upgraded on this too is it has a seamless window, so it has a nice flat finish. Very appealing. As we come around the outside, you can see in the back, it does have a ladder to access the roof. This has a one-piece fiberglass roof on there. So they use the fiberglass roof as opposed to some manufacturers will just use a rubber roof. This is a lot better roof. It's going to hold up a lot better over the period of time. Less likely to have any, be damaged too. Takes quite a bit to poke a hole in a fiberglass roof. Like all the access to the storage, does have a backup camera in the back here. And your hookup area is right over here for your power cord stored in there, your sewer hookup, fresh water, all that's right here. Easy to get to. You can see it does have a nice slide out on this side with an awning over the slide. Keep the debris off the top of your slide out. Help protect the top of your slide out, keep it cleaner. Let's take a look around out over here, but let's go inside. Notice in the front of the motorhome here, you do have swivel seats in the front. So you can swivel these seats around and use them for part of your, if you have company, if you're entertaining, it makes it nice to be able to have a few more seats for people to get comfortable. Like I said, it is built on a Mercedes chassis, so it has a really great driving drivetrain. This motorhome is kind of unique too in the fact that it's the Sprinter chassis is the only motorhome that I'm aware of that actually has safety features like yaw sensors. So this has computer sensors that can determine driver intent. So in other words, if you were going down a road and going into a corner and you happen to be going a little too fast and you start to slide a little bit, the computer senses that you're intending to go a certain way because your steering wheel, and but your inertia is actually pulling you outside of that arc, it'll make corrections automatically by using the power to your wheels or the brakes. So it has four-wheel anti-lock brakes, so it could use a brake on a specific wheel or power loose to a wheel to help you get corrected. So bottom line is, by the time you figure out you're not going where you intend on going, it's already making corrections and to help you bring your coach back in line. Great safety feature, and fuel economy make this probably one of the better overall driving motorhomes that you can find out there. It's really a unique situation. Does come equipped with front TV. This one has the large flat screen TV up front with storage on both sides. Place to put some of your favorite DVDs or books, miscellaneous. Does have a surround sound also, but has a nice entertainment center. Nice sized dinette booth that will make into a bed also. Good storage underneath, nice full extension drawers. It has metal glides, nice ball bearing glides, really make it residential style. Good storage. Nice deep cabinets. And there's another large storage cabinet back here too, with a slide out pantry. More drawers. Like I said before, for a motorhome this size, it has a lot of good storage. Outside sink, shower, toilet, and bathroom area. Nice corner bed. Again, with storage up above the bed, you've got plenty of storage. Even has a little TV back here. Nice windows. Gas electric refrigerator. Nice size refrigerator. This is nice too. You have all your controls conveniently located right there in one spot. You can turn on your generator from here. Hot water heater, water pump. Miscellaneous lighting, slide out controls, all right there. Check your fuel, your system levels, see how much fresh water you have or what kind of black tank capacities you have. Microwave and a gas oven. It's a nice little stove top, three burner stove top. Yes, she is. Taking it all apart there. A nice stainless steel sink with a residential faucet. You can use this as a cutting board also. And again, more storage underneath the sink. Nice little drawer back here. So like I say, if you're looking for a really nice quality motorhome that's not too big, that it's user friendly, like I say, you can get this in and out of a lot of spots that you can't get a bigger motorhome in, this would be a great application. It's a good quality coach, might work really well for you. I'd love to help, tell you a little bit more about it. Give me a call if you have any questions, or come see me here at the RV Corral. Call me Catfish Jim here at the RV Corral, so just ask for Catfish and I'll be glad to help.